Hey guys, I got a new review. We're done with the matchbox for now. Got Hot Wheels, haulinator, and embosser. I first got him. These two I already opened. I didn't get yesterday like most of this other stuff I'm going to be reviewing. And now he's going to do. But yeah, I did review. I'm going to review them since I think they're pretty unique. So first with Rosie, is like a helmet or whatever, I don't know, and she has this, and yeah, that's it, really it. There's also no door to get it. There's this, which can actually carry cars. And there's a back, because like most of the time you have to like stretch it out to fit the car in. Here's another one. And yeah, it's purple. That's this one and this one are the original ones. But this one's not. And to the embosser, which is brand new. The feet and the haulinator are the first two I got that I thought were new. Now, here we have the embosser. Now you see this, that's like you put a piece of paper in it and it makes the Hot Wheels symbol. I thought that was like to pull out or something. I think you can pull. Then you put, I actually never had this. So you put that right there, and I brought this car because I thought maybe you could like put another car there, but no. And I don't know why that's there. I guess if you're using a Mario Kart map, they'll do And that's it. Ring heat, haulinator, and embosser review. This is kind of short, to be honest. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and bye. I need 3 subscribers, by the way. You'll get treats if you get 3 subscribers. Bye.